All right, you got yourself the Wisenet Wave VMS from Hanwha. You're using their new solid edge technology, and you like to see a live view from your mobile phone. So how do you activate the mobile Wave VMS on your phone? First off, you need to download the Wave VMS. So once you have access to your camera server, you click on it. So this one is Pipl Systems featuring Hanwha. Once you connect to the account, you have access to your camera footage, as you can see right there. So double click on it and you will see my face appear. And from there, you need to access the system administration. So you click on the main menu on the top left, you click on system administration, and then you need to click on Wave Sync. From there, you connect system to Wave Sync. You will need a Wave Sync account to make this work. So if you don't have one, you can create one right there. So if I click on back, you can click on create account, and there you will have your account. Right now we're using ours. So next, now you enter your secret password. Let me see here. There you go. You log in into the system Wave Sync. So it will synchronize the VMS with the mobile application. Now you need to enter the password of the camera itself. As you can see, it login, the username is admin, which is the username for the camera. There you have it, system connected to Wave Sync. You click on OK, and then you take your phone, you click on Wave Mobile. So you need to download the Wave Mobile app either on the Apple Store or the Google Play. You log into your Wave Sync account, so the one you just created. So let's do this right away. So entering your email, entering your password. You log in, and then you will see the system appear on your screen. From there, you click on Pipl System and Hanwha. You will be connecting to the Wave VMS, and you have a live footage of me on your phone. So this was a quick video on how to activate your Wave mobile app through your Wave VMS. It was a comment that we received from one of you guys, so we always appreciate you commenting. Keep liking and subscribing to our channel. If you are a professional security manufacturer and you would like us to do some quick tutorials about one of your products to help installers and users, well, send us an email. We will gladly do a video for you guys, and we want to keep educating everyone about security systems. All right, see you on the next one.